Pierce, you hear anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce!
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Ugh.
You know I'm a dodge that.
That's right.
Thank you, sweet Jesus.
Come back and hit me. I can't believe I wasn't hurt.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
Standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
The Saints appreciate your donation.
Thank you.
fight.
You okay over there?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Still got it.
You ain't lost a step!
nothing slows me down. Where's the next group?
No, no. That's our kids.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the armory.
We're on it.
Them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around.
I'm
Intellectual equal.
Direct chain air 13 times.
Good to know.
Kidding me.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Killbane. He ain't gonna lose my girl.
Killbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Thank you.
Kenzie, where are you? They have...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
On my way. Kenzie, where are you? They have...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
On my way. How bad is it?
Saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm them?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right.
Around.
They should have known better.
Boys, let's move in.
You in my sights.
Damn,
need to say.
I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
I hate to be let down.
Why aren't you throwing those?
Shooting. Come on. You gonna let her beat you? I'm not part of this fight, remember?
I love this. The next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!